Fleet Diesel F. Lane Rick Hernandez out of Texas.
Rick sponsored by Elite Diesel and racing in the Elite Diesel lane.
Yep, and help from IMJ Truck Repair. It's about an 18-hour drive to where he lives out in Quebec.
That's dedication, Charles.
Yeah, glad to have these guys make the effort to come and race with us this weekend.
Yeah, it's great. I noticed when I was pulling in, I was behind a vehicle from New York. Somebody heading out was from Colorado. I mean, our friends from Quebec, all over the United States here, Texas, yep. All over.
The guys out of Quebec and Ottawa area and the northern parts of Ontario, they're the guys who really pioneered this style of racing. We're glad to import it. Trucks left together, but we shall take everything, and occasionally we do, but it's remarkable the horsepower that these machines will stand up to. Justin Richardson now at the helm of the North American Diesel Parts Entry. Yeah, he fouled, moved too soon. Smith, the Diesel Freak Lane, against Way Alone in the Elite Diesel side. Class A bobtail pair. Back him up, guys. Back up on the staging. We got to reset the tree. Back up, guys, please. Thank you. Back into pre-stage, waiting for thumbs up from Leon Smith and Wade Alone. Leon delivers, Wade delivers, away we go. Leon Smith. Wade Alone is in, bringing David Monette forward. At the strike, David Monette.